What's up? Doing good. It's really bad snow. It was ice, and it was freezing rain, and now it's snow again. Those are big snowflakes. I'm already packed. Wow. And see that bus? It has the tire thing so they won't get slipped. That's some big snowflakes right now. Woo! I'm prepared right now. As you can see, it's blizzard conditions right now. Really white out. As you can see that he has the snowplow. It is very dangerous outside. This is the worst right now. I think it's gonna get way more worse. Cause they said still, the winds is gonna be the major concern. So as you can see, the trees are moving like a freaking, it's like the day after tomorrow, that movie. This is a foot of snow. A foot of snow. This is 12 inches of snow. As you can see, this is Winter Storm Stella. This storm is disgusting right now. Visibilities a quarter mile right now, and it's gonna go zero. Woo! Bad, right? Big snowflakes. Winds are gonna come. This is a Winter Wonderland is back, and this is on March, bro. This is on March. This is on March. This is, it's hitting my face real bad. Thank goodness I have my gloves right now because it is a monster outside. Look, this is my footprints right now. That's how deep it is. This is about 8 inches. Whoa, there's ice there. There's literally ice. And the winds, is making it cause difficulties. I'm having fun already. A nor'easter storm, and here are the winds. This is crazy. We had sleet mixing in, and I'm gonna go to the park right now. This is no good at all. Not a good weather. There's a state of emergency for Long Island, so be prepared for anyone who lives in Long Island near the shores, cause this is bad. Here comes the strong winds. Here it comes. These are the strong winds right now. They're gusting 40 miles per hour. Storm warning is in an effect. As you can see, a lot of people are working from the storm. This is a monster. Uh-oh. Gotta get it off from the trees. Gotta get back from the trees, because these winds are really gusting. Very powerful. Wow. A powerful blizzard. Look at that. They've been covered by snow already. Wow. Alright guys, I gotta put my right hand in the pocket. I'm gonna discuss with these people about this weather, because it is getting far worse from here now. As you can see, people are working very hard. So now, as you can see right now, look, the wind knocked down this. You're doing a good job with the snow. Keep up the good work. Really good job. I'm proud of you guys. Doing a good job. As you can see right now, this is whiteout. Winds are 35, sustained winds. And if you go over here, there's like a, I can't really show close to the camera, but in the corner, there's like a truck. And look at these cars. I'm in the west of the Bronx. And this snow is coming down real hard. Woo! Sorry guys. Holy moly. I need to wear my other glove. I need to wear my other glove. I can't. This is gonna probably be a 25 minute video of the snowstorm, because I actually want to show you guys. I'm sorry that I'm trying my best to record, but the winds is just making me like, it's like Mother Nature's like, no, you can't do this. But I want to actually record like 25 minutes of this. I wish I could show you my face. As you can see, look, the sidewalks, white. Completely white. I feel warm and cozy, so I don't need to worry about hypothermia. As you can see, there's a police officer. There's a police car right there. This is the museum. And they're actually keeping a lookout for a state of emergency, because these winds are really, really gusting. Really gusting. And it's disgusting outside. It's like, everything is impossible. It's like impossible to see. This reminds me of the other storm, Winter Storm Nico, which dumped 9 inches of snow in Central Park, New York, while here it dumped 12 inches of snow. This could potentially dump probably more than 12 inches of snow, because these snowflakes, they're really big. Oh look, as you can see, there's a tree flake. Tree that actually fling over. And I'm not in a safe area right now. As you can see, this is totally. I'm really hyped when I hear strong winds. Wow, this snow is hitting real hard. Ow, ow, ow! Freak, sleet is hitting my nose. That hurts. When you get heavy, heavy snow and heavy sleet, it makes it very disgusting. Now we're gonna be next to the, where the flag area is. Trying my best, my opportunity best. Camera. When I'm trying to record, it's very difficult for me to record because of the winds. I have this totally protected because I don't want, you know, this is a quarter inch right here, and this has reached about 8 inches in some areas, isolated. See, these winds are howling. I hear the winds going really howling. We're gonna go to the flag to show you how windy it is, because it's really bad. And I'm definitely not in a safe area. So this is for you guys, because this is the memorial group where they reached over like a half inch of snow. I want to show you the flag, as you can see. So you can see the flag being blown by those winds. Shh. Wow. Ow, ow. Wow, these winds are freaking brutal. I can't even hold my camera. Guys running during the storm. You go, woo! Winter Storm Stella! Some people are having fun with this storm, but it is really bad. Here comes the New York State, New York City salt. Right there, they're throwing a lot of salt. This is really bad because there's sleet and very heavy snow coming down. This is intense. And this is ice already. So I could just ice skate right now. Wow. I'm having fun, bro. Wow, look at all the salt. Look at that. This. This is near 242nd right now. I'm gonna put this on YouTube for you guys. Wow, that car is full of ice. So, as you can see, this is snow, and some of it, if you look at it closely, there's sleet. See that? Sleet and very heavy snow. And this is the worst right now. with these winds. After this, we're gonna get, here it comes. Woo! It's a blizzard outside. I'm already packed, but this ice is hitting my face. As you can see, they did a really good job with this. As you can see, look at that flag. Look at that flag, boy. Look at that flag hitting my face. Holy moly. These winds are very powerful. I'm gonna go to that area right now. As you can see, this is the worst right now with the wind. Wow, ow, 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 ow. Yikes. This hurts. This is brutal. The winds are pushing me too. Wow. This is 25. Minutes. Look at the branches. That's how much branches they've fallen because of these strong gusty winds. Now it's like a ghost town. This is a ghost town. The bird is struggling out there. You see that bird? Wow, that poor bird is struggling right now flying because of these strong winds. Because if you go higher in the atmosphere from the troposphere, those winds are very brutal. This is the bombogenesis. Powerful snowstorm. Look at this car, bro. I got this all on video for you guys. Look, this car is obliterated because of these temperatures below freezing. Look at that. And I'm just having a good time with this storm, but it is not pretty. As you can see, ice, sleet. Freezing rain now. And these winds. I'm going all the way to 242nd from the number one train. I'm having an awesome blast with the storm. So much fun. The worst ones that are gonna have the snowfall is Boston, Massachusetts. I think they're gonna reach, like, see, this is the Van Cortlandt right now. See, they're getting rid of the snow. They're gonna try their best right now to put all the snow as best as they can. Wow. This is one powerful storm. They said that the afternoon also could get even worse. These winds could potentially reach 60 miles per hour. This is the Manhattan College right now, Broadway. And as you can see, look at this ice in the bottom of the pipe. ice right now, right here. See how cold it's getting? It's getting really intense. Woo! Winter Wonderland, right? This, oh wow. This one has ice on the car. This is right now the train, the transit right here. You can see that some stores are closed, some are not, because people who really need to work, they have to really stay safe. There's no trains in this area. Look at that ice on that bus. It's crazy. So I want to show you right now the train area. So as you can see, no one is there. No one. And there's ice on this. I want to show you the ice. Look at this. Booyah. You see. Now it's becoming moderate, light, moderate, sleet, freezing rain. Wow, look at that light. It has ice on it. The big mess in this area. Woo! I keep saying woo because it's really, really cold. Now I'm gonna go back straight home. Let's see if we can get very strong gusty winds again, because I really had a blast with this weather right now. I had so much fun. Wow. Hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I was about to put this in 25 minutes, but right now, if I could, maybe that would be awesome. But right now, I'm gonna go straight home because it is really, really cold. So hope you guys enjoyed. Stay safe. If you don't have to go to work, stay home. This is March 14, 2017. Snowstorm, blizzard. This could potentially be one of the biggest snowstorms, which is Storm Stella, one of the biggest snowstorms to ever hit in our area. Please stay safe. Do not go out. Because this storm is really, really bad. Stay tuned for more weather, if I can. Peace.